Hi, I'm Sky Ferreira. I'm performing I Blame Myself tonight, and this is how I wrote it. Okay, so this summer I was recording with Ariel Rochstedt and Justin Reason, and they played me this idea that they had with the drums. We started I Blame Myself and started recording it, and then the second verse where it was, trying to say 10 years old without a voice. I feel like nothing's really changed. Now I'm just a little older. It was because I stopped talking for 2 years. I literally just stopped talking. I like went mute. Like I don't know. I was like, I have nothing to say, so I'm not gonna speak at all. So yeah, that's where that line comes from. And that now thinking about that, that's really weird. yeah, and it's one of my favorite songs. I just filmed the video for it, and it's coming out very soon. And the video, I think, is going to be something people wouldn't really expect from me. Yeah, I'm really excited to play it. You know, when I started writing the song, it was kind of just random. That's kind of how all my songwriting works. Like, I never really plan it ahead of time. I'm not like, oh, I'm going to write about this. Like, this is what I want to write about. So just sort of like one idea leads to another, and somehow I end up with a song.